Father.
Good morning.
I am Amalin Patnaik,
yes,
from Sphere. I had a question for you.
Yes.
That since ADC has worked a lot.
Yes.
So could you please introduce yourself and say what has been good in terms of response in Kerala floods?
Yeah. I am Father Xavior Kudiyamseri, Director of Radio Naidal as well as ADC and SW Society. And with regard to the flood response, it is for the first time we are facing such a huge flood in Kerala. For the past 100 years, there was no experience like this. And when we face such a disastrous situation, the first thing what I remember is all of us came together. The entire community in Kerala has come together in responding to the flood situation. And it is like this, I can explain, for the purpose of rescue, relief and rehabilitation. There was lot of things we people came together and done together.
What has been your support to the district administration?
District collector Mr. Sukhas has asked me on 25th, the district collector Mr. Sukhas has asked me on 15th of August, Father, whether there is any chance of saving our people through fishermen's vessel. I said yes. Then he asked us to do something. I could manage to get 292 fishing vessels as well as more than 600 fishermen for rescue operations in Kuttanad, Chengannur and Ernakulam.
And insofar as the interagency coordination in Alleppey is concerned, what is your take on that?
During the time of inter-agency meeting, during the very first meeting, I was there. I could host the group in our campus itself. And what I find is that all came together to respond to the disastrous situation. Then,
what has been so good about this inter-agency coordination?
Maybe the best thing is there is a chance to avoid duplication. Otherwise, each one may be doing whatever he wants to do or whatever he likes to do, which may be duplicated. So that is avoided.
And how do you see the future of IAG in Alleppey, in terms of IAM Alleppey?
IAM Alleppey and IAG, I think there is a lot to do in the future also, because the disasters were not there in the past. But now it has come to Kerala. And every time we are facing that, you remember tsunami, there was Oki, and this flood. And even after the flood, there is huge and heavy rain. Every day it comes. So it seems that disasters have not gone away from us. So there is chance. We should come together. We should work together. As far as I am concerned, my concern is simply this. Let there be a IAG group structured in Alleppey and work together with the district administration. Then we can do something fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.